Hello, I'm iNimbleSloth.
And I'm Baby Sloth.
And welcome to another Minecraft video. It's been a long time, Baby Sloth.
Well, there you go. Oh, there you are.
Here I am.
Yeah,
it's been a long time.
We've
been doing so much, haven't we, in the real world?
I know.
Been on holiday, building works, etc, etc.
Can I show you something?
Yeah, you can show me something. Look at your pumpkin
look,
here.
Look away.
Boop.
I've got to
look away. Okay, hang on. I'm looking
Turn
away.
Around.
Turn around.
It's a panda!
What is this? It's a panda! This is a new thing.
Yeah.
What else is new in Minecraft?
Pandas!
Lots of pandas. Oh, baby pandas. What do pandas eat?
Bamboo. Which is a new thing.
Oops.
Look at the way they eat it.
I've not played for so long, Harry.
Look, they're following me.
I'm not seeing this though because
they're coming.
I'm looking at something else. bamboo. I want the bamboo.
Eat. Everyone eat. Everyone eat.
I wanted to feed them. Look at them sitting up.
Can you spawn
something for me over here, please?
Yes.
I want to feed them. Oh, look, they're following me. Okay. Oh, look.
Look at the way they're eating.
Eat, they sit up.
It's so funny.
Oh, they like... Can you breed pandas?
Yes, if you put... Wait, come over to me.
Yep.
You have to, like, surround it in lots of bamboo and then spawn them in and then feed them.
What, and then they will breed?
Yes. Like, feed them.
Look at them.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for pandas.
Pandas?
Puh. Ah. Mm. Look. Spawn panda.
Cool. That took a while.
This is how long I haven't played for. Look. My controller batteries are low. It's a good job we've got some more charging in the kitchen on the side.
Yeah, but...
Panda.
They take like 3 hours.
What else can we do, Harrison?
I don't know.
I just wanted to show people the new stuff. Look at them following me.
There's crossbows.
Oh yeah, crossbows.
I'm going to show you something.
I keep pressing the wrong button.
If you get... Oh, where are they? I can't find them. Oh, I need to...
Oh.
No, I don't want to talk.
Okay, let's have a look at this one. Where are they, Harrison?
They took them out of the game, haven't they?
They're not there. I think you're lying to me.
No, they're in there, but they took them out. Oh.
There was crossbows
in the game, but there's not anymore.
Look, you're just flying. Whee!
I know.
So, obviously this is... Oh, look at them all. This is just a very quick video.
So, pandas do spawn in jungle biomes, but...
Look at them following me.
Oh, look, there's a brown panda here. Yeah, pandas do spawn in...
Yes.
Jungle biomes, but bamboo doesn't yet.
So how can you feed them in a real game that's
well,
not
to get bamboo,
creative?
You can to get bamboo, you can either fish it from like a river or the ocean.
Okay.
In a jungle biome.
Will they go in the
or
water?
You kill a panda.
You kill a panda. Oh, that's a bit
they
horrible.
They drop bamboo.
Look, they go in the water.
Well, they're fast swimmers.
Yeah, aren't they just? Can you feed them in the water?
Look.
They sit and eat in the water, but then fall. Whoop! Oh, don't hurt them. So, I'm going to hide over here, everybody, quickly, and get something.
Following you.
Oh, no, Baby Sloth, go away. I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to do something without you seeing.
Okay.
Don't cheat and look at... don't
okay,
cheat and look at my television, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I keep pressing the wrong button.
I'm not looking.
You are looking.
Not
you know what, people? I've not really played with these. Oh, what are all these? Look at this.
I don't know what it is because I'm not...
Arrow of
poison.
Arrow
of leaping. Shoot me?
No, I'm not going to shoot you. What are these? Arrow of swiftness.
Oh, hello.
Arrow of regeneration. Arrow of strength. Oh, no. That's it.
What
happened?
What was that?
Right.
Oh my gosh, you've got tridents sticking out your face.
Oh, you've been throwing tridents at me. How do I pick up an
you
arrow?
Just shoot.
Keep still.
No.
I want to show what happens if I shoot you. So how can I shoot you with these other arrows?
You just switch. You have to put it in the closest to the bow.
Ah, okay. See, this just goes to show how long I haven't played this. So what did I just shoot you with? What's that? An arrow of leaping. Leap! Go on, leap! Land, and then leap. That's rubbish.
You can jump 2 blocks with this. Shoot me again. I'll shoot you.
I can't change them. I've forgotten how to.
You just switch in your inventory. Put it closer to the bow.
I can't.
Press Y!
I am, and it brings up this. Ah, it's because I've got the...
And then go L, and then press this one.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, and then switch it.
I forgot it because I haven't played for so long. What's this one, Harry? Arrow of poison. Let's try this.
I won't die because I'm in creative.
Yeah, but we'll see what happens. Can I shoot the pig with it?
Yeah.
Will it die? And we'll get pig flesh.
Pig flesh.
Oh, look at him. He's very distressed. Put it out of its misery. Put it out of its misery.
Oh, there's water down there. May the pig rest in peace.
May the pig rest in peace. Oh, that was a single shot then. Right. So that was the arrow of poison. What was the other one? Arrow of swiftness. Let's see. Oops. Let's see if this makes you fast. Ready?
I'm trying to hit you.
Where are you? Okay. Without hitting me. Run a... Oh, no. My controller has lost connection.
Oh, no.
We will be back. Okay, so through the magic of cinematography, I have managed to get some batteries, and I am just inserting them into the controller.
Yes, we are.
Okay, and on.
Yeah.
Come on. Yes. So run across here and show people how fast you normally run.
Okay. Can I jump?
Just run. Okay. Oh, I forgot to time you. Come back. I want to shoot you. Boo. Oh. Now run.
This is a poison potion.
No, that's a...
You shot me with a poison potion because it's in your offhand. Look.
Ugh.
You pressed.
Ugh. So you're not going to run very fast with the poison. Run. Oh, wow, that's really fast. So, if I shoot an animal with this, what happens? Does it get hurt or does it just run away?
Shoot the cow, it has more health.
Will it run away?
It will go... let me spawn in something that has a lot of health.
Poison. What's this one? Weakness. An arrow of weakness. Harrison, how strong are you? How strong are you? You're strong?
Yeah.
Not now, you're not. Wow. Arrow of weakness.
Cool, it doesn't affect me because I'm in crazy. Hit this polar... you can't kill it. Look at the it's the flash!
Oh, I was actually using the fast arrow. That's going fast. Bet this chicken will just explode. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wait. You said explode chickens? Yeah, it will. They will explode.
Look how fast it goes! Right. Let's sort this out properly. Let's get rid of that.
The chickens...
Arrow of weakness.
The chickens...
Oh, it's really weak.
The chickens... Oh, wait, it doesn't work in this.
Where are you, Harry?
They just fall off. No!
It's too dark.
I was
dark.
Trying to make a chicken bomb. Oh, it's too dark. Not for long. Oh, wait, I can't do it. Oh.
Here we go.
Whee! I was trying to make a chicken bomb, but they just get pushed off now.
Oh, all the mobs are coming out.
I know. Wait. Press this button. Press this one.
Why?
Press it.
Yeah.
No, this one.
Yeah, I'm pressing it.
Yeah, press the slash. Yeah, time. Day. And then press X. Wow, the magical...
So, by the way, everybody, Harrison was telling me to press the wrong button.
No, I was pressing this...
Yeah, but you have to press the right.
Oh, I press a different one.
Right. I think this is getting to be a boring enough video now.
My thing's not boring. Look at me.
Where are you?
I'm spawning in chickens.
I'm just running. Oh, yes. I'm just running across here. I'll come and see you.
Oh, my gosh. There's a lot of chickens here.
Where are you? Here.
Chickens!
Let's spawn in a load of stuff and then say bye to everybody.
I'm going to spawn in some cats because they eat chickens.
Oh, is cats new?
Oh, yeah. There's now... Wait, I'll get stuff to spawn them in. Wait, you follow me. Where's the fish? I need some fish, but I don't know where the raw food is.
So what have you got here? You've got spawn... What's this? Spawn
vindicator. Indicator. It's evil thing.
I'm going to try it.
What?
We don't know which one I've got here, but I'm going to spawn it in. Okay, let's spawn the cats in. Look how skinny it is. Oh, so these are different from ocelots, are they?
Yeah, ocelots you can tame, but they, you can't actually tame them. You can just gain their trust.
So everybody may have noticed watching this that our cat isn't disturbing us in this video.
Yeah, it's outside.
Why is that? It's outside.
You chucked it outside.
She's outside. But she's enjoying it outside, everybody. There's no reason
to
be upset.
Some of the cats look like our cat as well. Where are you? There's a lot of...
The black one looks like ours. But yeah, what's rather funny about our cat, who's called Myrtle, by the way, she's got a cat flap, but she doesn't like to use it. No, no. She sits next to the back door going, meow, meow.
Until you let her out.
Oh, by the way, the cat flap is near the back door.
Yeah, it's so, right next to it.
So that's a lot of animals. I'm going to spawn in this other thing now. You said this is evil, yeah?
That's a panda.
That is a panda.
I'm gonna spawn in.
This is what I want to spawn in, the Vindicator. What is it then, Harry?
It's an evil thing with
an axe. Looks like a villager.
Go into survival.
Hang on. Let's just put lots in first. I think I need to give myself a weapon. I've got a bow, I suppose.
Go into survival.
Okay. How do I do that? I press this one. Yes?
No. Do you want me to just...
Just tell me how to do it.
Just press the three lines.
I'm sure I could do it that way.
Settings.
Oh, that's changing the whole game into survival, though, isn't it?
You can personal game.
I'm just going to do it for everybody. Survival.
Oh, no, they're killing me!
Oh, that was quick!
I know. They killed me!
Oh, now I'm in survival. I have nothing.
End it or not.
Yeah, we'll say bye to everybody by punching this tree. Bye everybody, I'm punching a tree.
I'm killing a... There's a panda. There's pandas chasing me, but they're really slow.
Can you ride a panda?
No.
Well, you only do these things by learning.
Punch them.
No, because then they hurt me.
They're nice.
Bye everybody! I'm waving goodbye! I'm waving goodbye! Who's going to die first? Oh, Harry did.
I got killed by a panda!
Bye everybody, see you next time! Right. I died too.
Oh wait, you're dead. Oh.
Hello everybody, I'm iNimbleSloth.
And I'm Baby Sloth.
And I'm here too.
And today we're going to be looking at Fortnite.
Yes we are.
With Mimic Pepper and Baby Sloth. And iNimbleSloth. Let's get going.
So wait, I'm playing as iNimbleSloth.
No, he's not. I've just rapidly improved.
Wow.
So we thought we'd have a little bit of fun, and we thought we'd put experienced Baby Sloth in iNimbleSloth's no skin.